determined by Canberra.
The Electrical Trades Union says workers are relieved Queensland's electricity monopolies and ejects...